Hey everyone, welcome to Old Man Gaming. Remember, if you enjoyed today's stream, please hit that like button and consider subscribing. Oh, no. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Old Man Gaming. My name is Rob, and this is not good. My base. I knew as soon as I put a fabricator down, it would get discovered. My base is not there. No. No. I knew it. Does it sound like I've also got swamp sickness? No, okay. Oh, I'm in the swamp. That's not good. Shit. I don't want to be in the swamp. Who wants to be in the swamp? Not I, he screams. Not I. Unbelievable. Capri Sun's after me. Bloody swamp. It's just typical, isn't it? I even probably managed to tame a Trudon. But no. I'm not allowed nonsense. It's so disappointing. Does that mean we start again? But it sounds, looks like they did both bases. In a strange new world. We'll start all over again. All over again. Oh shit, get away from that quickly. How much of it did they destroy? Fucking assholes. Look at that. I mean, why? Why? It's just no reason to. Because assholes. Where's base one? It's not showing on the map. I find it a bit unnerving that they managed to get both bases and locate both bases. Oh, and look, they just completely annihilated this one as well. I mean, it wasn't enough that they just break in. They had to, like, completely annihilate it. Of course, it was all destroyed with C4, so I've got no idea who did it. Oh, how am I doing my Trudon staff to death? That just bugs me, man. PvP is a ball ache. Oh, here's some poor guy. He only has stone walls. Oh, look, he's only got a fabricator. He hasn't got anything. Let's destroy him. Let's wipe him out. Let's kill him. Kill, 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 kill. Assholes, man. Utter, utter assholes. Let's wipe out both his bases, which we somehow managed to locate. Looks like my raft is still there, though. I guess that's some good news. Strange. How did my Trudon starve to death? And there was plenty of food in that trough. Could it really eat that much food? I lost all my... Oh, I've lost everything, let's be honest. It's all gone. time to move on. See, my problem is now I can't see drops anymore for some reason on the Xbox. Drops are now like, well, shit. Just to be perfectly frank with you, you can't see the beams of light coming down. I'm going to have to come up with a different tactic. This is going to be 30 minutes of me on a raft. To be honest, I should have gone the other way, but it's too late now. We're at the halfway point. There's no point. It would have been quicker, probably. Oh, Jesus Christ. Scared the crap out of me. Just wondering if I should switch servers now. Jump to a different map. I'm thinking maybe moving over to Scorched Earth, but it's so dangerous over there. And it's hot and it is 30 minutes a day. It's such a hard place to survive. Thank you. is that? There's a cave up here, but... Herbivore Island there, and there's metal on Herbivore Island, but I guarantee there's probably people on Herbivore Island. What I need is like to be near a very small metal, because I can't collect that metal each day. That raft has been broken into. Or has it? No, it hasn't. Why hasn't this been broken? Why does my raft get broken into? Bob's demise. And this one has been left alone. Very weakened in places, though. Just realised I've got no food. To start going on the offensive. This is what I need to do. I need to start building things like grenades and whatnot so I can break into things like that and start doing to others what they do to me, the little shits. Thank you. there's a drop over there. It would mean I'd end up, if I did transfer, it would mean I'd end up having to start from scratch. No, it's going, of course it is. Of course it is! God damn it, turning into an angry gamer. Metal up here in this area. How long have we been going for? 23 minutes. Is that an alpha? See me, so I guess we're gonna find out. Keep in mind, I don't have a bed. Buy the stone and patch. I don't need no fucking crude on in my life, thank you very much. We don't need no crude on. Sure, there is nodes of metal, just not a lot, but I'm sure there are nodes of metal in this area. I couldn't tell you where. All I know is up on Evolved, it was like up this hill, I think. And at the top of this hill, or near the top of this hill, there was metal nodes. Not many, but enough for my needs. But I could be wrong. It's just a memory from a long, long time ago. When I was playing on Evolved. A long, long time. And this isn't Evolved anymore, is it? This is Ascended, so... Not that I need much meat, because my time is nearly up. I'm sure there's supposed to be metal around here. Like I said, I could be completely wrong. But maybe it was here on Evolve, but it's not here on... Ascended. Well, my time is nearly up anyway. It is now time to find a place to die in my sleep. This has been an extremely disappointing stream. Oh, that was okay, that was a bit quick, that was good. Is this bush hanging over into this enough to hide me? Okay, well, bang on 30 minutes. So, yeah, that was extremely disappointing. So, thank you for watching. Very disappointed. Until next time, everyone. Bye for now. Bye-bye.